Yeah, and in fact, the weather today is going to be improved. Not completely rain-free, but lower rain chances today, even lower rain chances than that as we head towards the weekend. Let's give you a live shot outside where we are looking at partly cloudy skies over Daytona Beach and over the Orlando metro area. With that, the warm temperatures, highs today are right now rolling in the low 80s, 83 in Orlando and Sanford, 83 also for Daytona Beach with 84 in Melbourne, 82 in the Villages and 82 degrees as well in Ocala. Northeasterly winds. That's the big difference. Our wind direction makes all the difference in the world with our storm placement and the overall coverage of storms. And with those northeasterly winds, lower rain chance today, but we will be dealing with rip currents at our area beaches, building surf right through the weekend. Rip currents are going to be a major concern along our area coastlines. Now, the rainfall right now is limited. Few showers trying to pop up off of Flagler County. And as we zoom in near Palm Coast, just near Bunnell as well, we're seeing some isolated showers. Off the coast of Volusia County is where we have the heavier complex of showers. Right around 4 or 5 o'clock this afternoon, this line of storms will work their way into Brevard County. So this will be the area that we have the most likely chance of seeing showers and storms. Even a few isolated storms will work their way through the Orlando metro area as well late this afternoon. But look at the difference in the placement. We have a stationary boundary basically right along the turnpike. And with that, a lot of the activity, a lot of the focus will be back to the west from Marion County through Sumter, Polk, and Osceola. A little bit of Orange County, but it looks like our rain chances in the Orlando metro area, Daytona Beach, Sanford are going to be limited throughout the day today. And look at how much lower and drier we are as we head through the weekend. Saturday, isolated showers. Sunday, mainly dry. Lots of sunshine out there, and that's going to mean a pleasant weekend in store across Central Florida. We'll see 89 today in Orlando for a high, 85 in Daytona Beach, 86 Melbourne, 88 in Leesburg. Here's our setup. That high pressure takes over. Drier weather on your Saturday, but again, rough surf and rip currents are the main issue. If you have beach and boating plans, and very few showers are expected through Father's Day. In fact, high pressure is going to limit our rain coverage not only for this weekend, but over the next several days. Isolated thunderstorms this afternoon, lower rain chances, dry and sunny for your weekend. Stuart, back to